In England, this movement started from the end of the 15th century and finished at the beginning of the 19th century. During the 1470s, of 40 English counties, the enclosure movement occurred in 35 of them. Not surprisingly, this trend had major socio-economic consequences, and the repercussions were felt for centuries.
就是总体上把资本主义定义为一种经济制度，它有两个基本的特征：第一是这个生产资料的私人所有制。
This bloody legislation remained in effect for a long time and was ruthlessly employed by a number of monarchs. During the reign of Henry VIII, for instance, 70,000 peasants who lost their lands were killed. This was a very significant statistic, given that the population of England at that time was only 4 million. This shameful episode in English history was a reflection of the worst aspects of capitalism originating in England. Similarly, the growth of English and European capitalism abroad was at times partly tainted by rapturous exploitation in America, Africa, and Asia. Theoretically, capitalism redistributed social property based on the theory of freedom and equality.